Hi, I am Dr. Chaitanya K.S. I am an Ayurvedic doctor practicing in Bangalore. Pervasive psoriasis is the severe form of plaque psoriasis. Generally, we see most of the psoriatic patient suffering from a plaque psoriasis, which accounts around 80 to 90% of the psoriatic patient are suffering from the plaque psoriasis. Plaque psoriasis have a simple characteristics such as red rays, plaques, and silver scalings. So when the symptoms are mild, one can treat or one can use certain medications which will help to control the skin irritation or reduce the symptoms of plaque psoriasis. Plaque psoriasis can get worsened due to various reasons and which can go to very severe, covering all over the body. So which can be very uncomfortable for patient and it can reduce the quality of life. So this stage is known as a pervasive psoriasis and it has to be managed well with consulting a dermatologist. So mild to moderate psoriasis can be treated well or they will respond to the medications well and it can be easily controllable. But the severe form of plaque psoriasis needs a special attention from the doctors and it usually will be spread all over the body and it may get infected also. So there are signs of infections we can find in a psoriatic patient such as leaking pus or mild fever or the fatigueness, or it can produce a foul smell, discoloration in the skin cracks, you can find it out. To manage this one needs to get monitored by a doctor closely to get a better results. So pervasive psoriasis is also treated like how other psoriasis are treated. So they are treated according to the cause and they are managed with the internal medications and external application that will be decided by the doctor. One has to follow the advices of the doctor. One needs to avoid the triggering factors which are responsible for flaring of the psoriasis and lead a healthy lifestyle and eating habits, so which will help to reduce the inflammation in the body and reduces the psoriasis flare-ups. Sometimes pervasive psoriasis become more dangerous by getting infected, and pervasive psoriasis becomes severe and it can become more dangerous by getting infected and progress to other form of psoriasis. So the right treatment with the guidance of the doctor is a must for better results and management of psoriasis. So one need to follow regular medications along with the dietary changes and avoiding the triggers and good lifestyle will help to reduce pervasive psoriasis. If you need any more information, you can just click the link below or you can call to the phone number